Okay, so channel advocate, channel watcher suggested or at least asked for me to do some live gameplay so that he can see how I play. I'm not sure how useful this is going to be for you because I cannot talk and walk at the same
Live
time. Having said that, I'll do my best. I hope this thing's recording. Mic check. Okay, so this is Geyser, and I'm on the easy side. It's the easy side because I'm going to get here first, and that's on his side of the map, which isn't very fair. My opponent is called Konstantyn Rokossowski. Konstantyn Rokossowski. I've seen him around, so he's definitely a good player. I was matched against somebody else, but he dodged straight away. As soon as he saw me. So, I'm gonna edit that part into the video. Right, so, second Panzer. I'm learning how to play them because I want to do a proper deck review game thing, etc. So that's why there's no deck review, because I don't know how to play this division yet. Or at least not enough to educate other people. So the way I learn how to play a division is I just play it like 30 times, and then I try and figure out what's going on. This usually works. I mean, we'll see what happens. We're against the infamous 8th, which is the best division in the game right now, or one of them, because of the power of the A10 Warthog. So we can expect an A10 Warthog at the start, which is always fun, and some helicopters, and we don't have particularly fast AA. You always want to cap the Delta, the plus 3 at the start, just because it's just so much, it's just such a big tick. So he's probably going to rush me with helicopters and an A10 and a bunch of ACAVs because he wants to push me out of here. So, we need some AA, one Gepard, one Hawk, and a supply for them. Problem is, I don't know where he's going. Like, he could bring it over here, he could bring it over here. So, we just have to do what we can. Recon helicopter's good for this purpose. I'm also going to try and snipe his shit around the side because I really enjoy doing that. As a general principle, I just really, really enjoy doing that. I'm going to try it with the looks. So yeah, this is a good snipey spot. You can just sort of go back here, and then you can get to like here. You want to shoot him in the back. So we need to there. That's perfect. I hope that makes sense. If it doesn't make sense, please leave a comment in the description. Well, I mean, if you want, I don't really care. I mean, I do care. I care about you. Anyway, this is why I don't do live videos. Right, so that's looking good, and I really want ASFs because he's going to try and kill me, and I don't want to die in game or in real life. Anyway, this is very risky, obviously. I don't have a whole lot of units, but I'm counting on him doing this helicopter rush thing. I don't know if this is probably faster. I'm counting on him doing a helicopter rush, and so I need to go double ASF to predict that. I prefer this CV, but I need 20 points for a supply. So we're taking the truck. The truck dies to like one howitzer around, so it's not fantastic. You always need a munitions vehicle with your Hawk because it fires all three missiles at once, and that's and then you've got nothing, right? So I hope that makes sense. This is... oh, yes, yes, of course. Hi. Alright, good luck to my opponent. So, I always, like, lose concentration really fast, so the best way I can find of fixing that is that I play the same song over and over again. It really helps me concentrate. So, there we go. Right, so the recon helicopter will spot binding my tornadoes to hotkeys. You do control one, for example, to bind to one. So, here we go. With plus three, that means he's going all out. That's probably the smart move, because I get to his zone first. He needs to push me out, so... Let's deploy the planes. Oh, okay, that's weird. There's the A-10, wow. I'm a predictive genius. So that's his recon helicopter for the A-10. Do not dive the A-10, it can kill you with its gun. So I got too close there and now I'm dead. Okay, this is looking a bit weird now. How does he see that? That's so weird. Ah, what a geezer. So that went really well. Right, so I destroyed most of his opener. Things are going very well. We just need to stabilize and then we'll start bringing in more CVs. He's trying to rush me with military police, which isn't going to work. I don't think he has much AA, so I'm going to start oppressing him. I like supply. Supply's good for you. Supply's free units, basically. Oh, I bought another one. Okay, so we did have a... there's a chaparral there. Come on, fly into them. Alright, so we're grooving. He's gonna lose this as well. Oh wow, okay. Oh no, never mind. Swings and roundabouts. Any GGs? I love you too, Barbie. Oh, okay, so he said GG, but he's not GG, and yeah, they like doing this. I guess we're gonna keep playing. Alright, I'm gonna snipe his CV. Alright, it's time to use 10% of my troop power. Those are engineers, you don't want to be near them. He hit me at the end. Happens. Well, he's being very rude right now, saying GG and then not quitting, but that's okay. Just need to not lose my head. You can't let people upset you in the video game, because then you'll lose. Good swan eye. Oh, I see. We're not aiming for the truck. I'm actually really upset about this. Remember, this is a mind game as well as a regular game. They always try and snipe this here. It's really... Well, it's just the map. It's just how it works. I really want to type nice GG, but... Oh, what can you do it? I'm actually absolutely molding about this. A toad 2 will kill a leopard 1 in 1 hit. That's what happens if you push forwards without recon. I'm gonna kill this one now as well. He's got one guy left, I'm gonna chance it. Oh, it was a mistake, I lost two men for nothing. Dead is dead. I'm gonna buy another CV, keep the pressure up. Oh dear. Oh, I captured a supply. You've always got to remember to send these around the side. Oh, he's got auto fast path on. You get the enemy's orders, not yours. Don't know why. I'm trying to talk and play at the same time. It's quite hard. Okay, he finally surrendered. GG, well played. So yeah, he's a pretty good player. He's 72 on the ladder. He's got some games in terms of learnings from this game. You've just got to get into the groove and predict what the enemy's going to do and then win. But you can see that the game didn't go on for very long, so there's not a lot of kills. GG, well played.